Back here at headquarters on Wednesday at Angle Park. They're being placed away here for race eight. So $1.45 for the checkered rug. Fantastic Yankee. Green lights on. Set to run. Lou is now on its journey. They're ready. Away. Began well. Fantastic Yankee will clearly lead them. Alfieri's over to second. So he's about two lengths off the lead of Fantastic Yankee as they work to the back. The two faves clear out. Five lengths away, Born Sassy third. Then came West on Bamboo, railing up Bailey Rocks, and last is Emmy Gray off the back. Fantastic Yankee by three. Alfieri's trying really hard. He's lifting now. Fantastic Yankee only a length. Alfieri's got it. Alfieri up on the rail defeats Fantastic Yankee. Good win. Gap to West on Bamboo third. Fourth, Emmy Gray. Then came Bailey Rocks and Born Sassy last in. Have a look at the time. They've carved it out here in around 29.60. Wowee, Alfieri runs down Fantastic Yankee. Gave it a start and a beating as well. Number seven, Bill Wodorczyk, the winning trainer, has run down Fantastic Yankee, and they've run the quickest time of the night here. And they've run 29.60. 29.60. It's a really good time. Alfieri breaks its PB of 29.62. Second run back from a spell as well. That's an excellent performance. 2 second Fantastic Yankee.